Yeah, hello my dear friends. Now we are going to see about the spinal cord. So the spinal cord extends from the medulla oblongata to between the first and second lumbar vertebrae. It has a central area of gray matter surrounded by white matter. So generally it is opposite for brain. In brain, the outside will be the gray matter and inside will be the white matter. The gray matter projects towards the back and front as the dorsal and ventral horns. So the white matter contains ascending and descending tracts, nothing but the neurons which is going up and which is going down. We call it as ascending and descending tracts, fiber bundles, we also call it as. They carry the impulses to and from the brain. So these tracts will carry the information, like any senses is being carried towards the brain. Any responses are carried from the brain. So 31 pairs of spinal nerves connected with the spinal cord. These nerves are grouped in segments as cervical, we have the 8 spinal nerves, thoracic 12, lumbar 5, sacral 5 and coccygeal 1. Each nerve joins the cord by 2 roots, that is, one is dorsal root, or we also call it as posterior root, carries the sensory impulses into the cord. The ventral root or the anterior root carries the motor impulses away from the cord and out towards the muscle or the gland. A simple response that require a few neurons, which we call it as reflex. Actually, reflex is a very short involuntary response. So we cannot voluntarily give the response for the reflex, which actually an involuntary. In a spinal reflex, impulses travel through the spinal cord only and do not reach the brain. What the reflex means, it decreases the duration of the message which is going to the brain. For example, if the message has to be conveyed to the brain and to receive from the brain, it takes a very long duration. In order to avoid that, the message will be transferred to the spinal cord and from the spinal cord towards the response. So this is a short duration and short distance to be traveled. An example of this type of response is knee-jerk. Knee-jerk reflex using a physical examination with the physical examination. Most neurological responses, however, involve a complex interactions among multiple neurons, which we call it as interneurons in the CNS. So this is a very simple part about the spinal cord. Let's discuss more about in the later videos.